I don't know if you can hear me or not, but they made it down 180 feet, hit water, went 10 more feet, but they had to go through some clay. So they're going ahead and putting in a liner. But we got roughly 17 gallons per minute with just forcing air down in there. So that's going to go up with the pump. He figures get a pump in there, depending on the size of the reservoir, I should easily be able to pull 20 gallons or more a minute. Thanks for watching.